are you?
Good.
Here with Busy Philip.
Hi.
Need to point out the nails.
I know, my nails.
No, I love.
Thank you.
All about the nail art. It's such it was such a big thing for summer. So we're taking it into fall?
Taking it into fall. Well, I read an article, I think in Elle, about how you can do yellow nails in the fall. So this is my attempt at it.
Well, there you go. If Elle, if you're on a white carpet for Elle, and they said you can do it, then you can pretty much do anything they say.
That's what I think.
And they can't pan you for it.
Exactly. Hopefully not. Oh, God.
And the rest is absolutely stunning.
Dolce & Gabbana and Charlotte Olympia and Irene Neuwirth jewelry.
What fall trend are you most looking forward to wearing? Or do you like when summer's
sweating so hard? I mean, it's like fall, but it's 95 degrees in Los Angeles.
Of course, isn't that always the case?
Yeah, it's insane. My husband always used to say, September is the hottest month. He still says it, but he didn't used to. Nothing happened to him. Anyway, but it's October now, and I feel like it should cool down. I'm looking forward to jackets, leather jackets.
Remember that day, first day of school, though, when it was September and you always went to school in your new outfit and it was a sweater and it was always too hot?
Wait, are you kidding me? I grew up in Arizona. Yes, I remember that day.
You had to wear your new fall out?
I know. I would go to Contempo Casuals and buy like the craziest fall outfits, and then I would sweat so hard. Arizona. Growing up there is hard.
And we never learn, do we?
No, we never learn.
So is there a fall trend you're looking forward to wearing? Anything that you're paying attention to?
I I obviously like bold prints, but I like the mixing of patterns and prints and stuff. I love the like patterned pants and little fitted blazers. I don't know, I read all the mags.
And any trend you can't let go of that people tell you need to?
No.
I can't get rid of my Uggs.
Oh, no. No, you gotta get rid of the Uggs. That's my word on that.